Can I help you? Which exam would you like to take? this one. Make sure you have a pencil. Can I help you?
Sup?
Naturally. Which exam would you like to take? Thank you. Can I help you? We have new certifications available. This one? Make sure you have a pencil.
Thank you.
Can I help you? Which exam would you like to take? This one? Make sure you have a pencil.
Killing me.
Can I help you? We have new certifications available.
Ah.
Yes!
Yeah!
Ready?
You're the man!
Hi there. You don't say.
For real?
Fine by me.
For real? Thanks.
Can I help you? Which exam would you like to take? you have a pencil.
Nothing.
Can I help you? Which exam would you like to take? This one? Make sure you have a pencil.
Thank you. Walking for a while now. Want to take a break somewhere?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind some tea.
What's wrong, Namba? You've been awfully quiet.
Nothing. Just my stomach's not feeling so great. Yeah, I'm thinking that room temp milk went bad. Anyway, I think it's getting better.
Oh, all right. Just don't push yourself.
Uh-oh, nope. Oh, God. Do you think I'll be at peace in the afterlife?
Yo, Namba's gonna blow! We gotta do something!
Yeah, how about we abandon him here?
In it for the long haul.
Looking at the ocean always makes me hungry for fish.
And I wouldn't give for some sushi. Too bad I'm broke.
Conveyor belt sushi places are pretty cheap. They usually have pretty unique items on their menus, too.
Like what?
Hamburger roll, beef kalbi roll. Some even have parfaits now.
It's not even fish at that point. What the hell happened while I was in prison?
Ready when you are.
We sure get around, don't we?
No, actually, I've been thinking of going on a diet lately, so this is perfect.
You? On a diet? What brought that on?
Well, if I'm being honest, it's because I added another notch onto my belt. I'm getting fatter by the second these days, so I figured I'd better whip myself into shape.
If it's weight loss you're after, I can be of service.
Oh, you got some diet regime I can follow?
Indeed. The first thing to do is cut out carbs. You'll see a fairly large change just from that. You'll need to refrain from eating things like onigiri, bread, or noodles.
If that's all it's gonna take, then sign me up.
You say that, but you'd totally try to sneak some bread in.
That's where I come in. Using the Komijul surveillance system, we can observe Adachi-san cheating on his diet.
But what happens then?
We get out the bowguns.
Ooh, a life or death diet. Good luck, Adachi-san.
I think I'll stick to running around.
Talk about a waste of the Komijul's time.
Ready when you are.
Yeah, Shinri. So, yeba. Mata koi yo. Yeah, Shinri. Takusan katte ge yo. Yo, Shinri. Takusan katte ge yo.
In it for the long haul.
Yo, Shinri. Ganbare yo.
Here comes the can man. That's money.
Thank you.
time to get paid.
Time for a can quest.
Time to get paid.
No way!
get paid, you pussy!
Why is this so hard?
Dame, dame, dame. Mata koi yo.
Hit it for the law.
Yo, shinri. Gambare yo.
Time for a can quest.
So hard.
Omedetou-san. Yo, Shinri. Kanhiroi da na.
Here comes the Can Man! Time to get big!
Hit
it for the long haul.
Yo, Shinri. Kanhiroi da na.
Here comes the Can Man! Hey. money! That's the mark! Streets look cleaner already!
また来いよ。よし、新入り。頑張れよ。
Time for a can quest! Time to get paid!
Oh, for sure!
Cleaner already.
お上出来だ。 また来いよ。